In this lecture, I will add the nose, tail, and scutes, using the pencil tool. I select it. I click on the green swatch. At the top right, I click on the snapping icon, to activate it. And in the pencil menu, I will activate, the interactive icon. This option, will let me improve the curve, after drawing it. Let's draw the tail. When I hold my mouse, above the edge of the body, I see the text, handle to path. This means the tool will snap, to the path edge, when I start drawing. I keep my mouse pressed down, and follow the curve. When I see the text, handle to corner, I reach the corner of the body. I let go of the mouse. As we see, right now my curve is not smooth. So I will improve it, by increasing smoothing. Let's try 70. Now let's make the nose. This time, I start from the corner. I smooth the curve even more, by setting smoothing to 100. Now I draw the scutes. I select the brown swatch. I set smoothing to 60. When I stop drawing, I see, I am missing the lower part of the scutes. To continue drawing, I hold my mouse above the last point of the path, which will become red. I draw below the body, and end at the first point of the scutes. I press the space bar to go to the select tool. I click on lower to bottom. I will give the new parts a name. To quickly localize the parts, hold Alt, and move your mouse over the elements. I will place the nostrils on top. In the next lecture, I will add the dots, by using the spray tool.